Welcome back to my channel. Atal Level Up Card is done and dusted. Let's do a player review on him. Initially looking at the stats of this card as he walks out is a very nice looking card. Potentially could play in a multitude of positions, but let's have a closer look at this card. No changes to his skill moves or weak foot. However, compared to his road to the final card and his base card, he has got work rate change. Now he is high work rates, which I quite like on a fullback or even potentially at CDM. Talking about the multitude of positions, right back, right wing back, right mid, centre mid for those positions. No nude player traits, which is, I would say, is maybe a little bit of a shame. Might have been nice to add something into there. Dives into tackle, maybe. But let's have a look at these stats. Nearly everything can face stat-wise above 90 apart from the physical. But on that physical side of things, can't complain. Because at the end of the day, you could just shove something on there with a chem style. Get that physical up. 98 pace is always a nice touch when it comes to our cards. Good dribbling, good passing, good shooting, good defending. It's an all-round card, which is why I'm maybe leaning towards the midfield role for him. He would be good at right wing back, I guess, for those that do play a five at the back that like getting the fullbacks to be in an attacking role. Because that 90 shooting, you get him up that pitch, he is definitely going to supply some goals. And also, forgot to say, positive thing with this card is he is a premium level up card as well. So he's going to be on full chem. And talking about being on full chem, let's have a look at the team that he's in. So there he is in the team at the moment. No chem style on him. Got to decide whether to try him out at cam or CDM. Right, we're going to play Atal at CDM. Right, Atal's got this ball at the moment because he's still right mid. Passing it nice. Go on then, nice through ball. Take a shot from distance, nope. Probably not the best thing to do. Oh, he nearly tries to get the ball back there, Atal. But he sort of stumbles as he tried to win it. Oh, no, he wasn't quite there to win it. Ooh, opponent nearly. Right, let's get Atal to do a nice little run from here. He's still going, which is good. Got the ball, but... Oh, no, he's kept the ball. Right, let's recycle play a bit. And... Good save, Walker. Could have been an assist for Atal. Come on, Atal. You... No way. Okay, that was offside. I was going to say, Atal, you were pretty much on your man there. Oh, no, he tried to intercept it, but got clattered and then lost the ball in some ways. But we win it back with Molina. Atal staying back. Would be nice maybe to put an instruction on him to get forwards a bit, because he has got good attacking. Atal for tapping. Oh my god! Atal for tapping! No! Said the game there. Come on. Nice. Keeping hold of the ball to get the pass off. No. He's won the ball back. Nice. Nice simple interception. Atal, you need to get back, mate. I know you're a CDM, but you still need to be getting back there. I am alarmed. And Atal wins the ball back from kickoff, which is good. Can that set up an attack for me? It does, and it leads to a goal. Thank you, Atal, for winning the ball back from kickoff. Let's see if he can do it again. Oh, no, not that time. Sterling gets the pass to me that time. And Sterling's actually got the pace on Atal there. That is peculiar. I mean, they're both similar in terms of pace. Oh, he's got the interception. Perfect. And he's running straight up the pitch. But I just kicked that out of play. Right, Atal helps win the ball back there. Go on. Chest starts shooting. Walker makes the save. First real opportunity of seeing Atal in the box. Just switching Atal to Cam, just to give him a bit more of a foray in the attacking side of things, because he does have shooting, he has passing. I want to see what he can do as a playmaker, maybe even as a proper Cam and scoring goals. Not the right Cam style, of course, but nearly having an opportunity for a goal with him in that Cam spot. Okay, we do get a ball away with Atal there, and Atal's running up the pitch. Might as well. And he gets a goal. Probably a straightforward shot, but a goal's a goal at the end of the day. Winning and scoring goals is the aim of the game. Just keep, see, now you can use some of that strength, use some of that dribbling. Enzo got his foot there, but try and use some of that strength, aggression, passing, everything that he has. Can we win it back to give Atal potentially one last opportunity on the attack? He's inside the box, but we're gonna try and recycle the play. Nice passing, nice being in the box, the way that I like things. Go on then, work it in, dribble round, and it's another goal for Atal. Potentially, I'm thinking Cam might be the better position for him. There we have it in the end. Two goals for him from the Cam position. He did play a fundamental part in one of the goals from CDM as well. Final thoughts and feelings on this card. I think with the fact that level up, and a lot of the players have to play a lot of games to unlock them, the fact that you can unlock Atal in one game is always a massive bonus. So if you happen to have the coins, you could just buy the card off the market, quickly play it in one game, and you can sell it afterwards, and then you have this untradeable card at the end. Then the fact that this guy has the flexibility to play in a multitude of different roles at Cam, CDM, CM, fullback as well, which is always good, because then it's about fitting him into your own personal preference and play style. So for me, I think he would be more suited at Cam from playing that one game. And even if you don't want to start him, he's a great super sub option as well to have just on the bench. The fact that he's a premium level up card as well, easily fit into teams, and he gets that hero style chem. Let's be fair, when it comes to Atal cards, there's never that often a bad Atal card, and again, this is another great Atal card that will probably potentially now get heavily used in a lot of teams going forward. Only real maybe negative at the moment is if you don't have the coins to buy the card off the market at the moment is a little bit pricey, but then having a look at like team one, a lot of the prices did come down quite quickly, except for like only like the really high-end expensive players. So Atal, with the fact that he can be completed in one game, should drop down in price realistically. And only other maybe negative is the fact that maybe his strength could have been a little bit higher. But I'm going to leave the review at that. If you've acquired Atal and you've used him, let me know in the comment section what you think of him. But thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye, guys.